A new feature is available in ArchiCAD 16 when saving the selection as a GDL object. After creating a new building component using various construction elements, you can select these and then activate the file, Libraries and Objects, Save Selection As, Object Menu command to save the selection as a GDL object. After specifying a name for the object and clicking the Save button, the Change Object's Basic Settings dialog is displayed. Here you can specify basic materials, fills, lines, and pens for your object. Every setting that we've set for the element is collected here, so you can convert them into parameters of the GDL object. For example, in 3D, the table has separate materials for the legs and top. ArchiCAD lists both here in this dialog, assuming that you'll want to be able to parametrically change either of these materials. Fill 1 is the cover fill we've set for the tabletop, while Line 1 is the line type for the legs in 2D, and so on. You can rename the description of each parameter if you wish to help the identification of the parameters. Let's change the two material descriptions to Materials Legs and Materials Top. We can also change Fill 1 to Cover Fill, and so on. When finished, click the OK button and the object is saved into the embedded library of the project. You can now switch to the Object tool and immediately place the newly created object in your design. Let's select this after placement and open its settings dialog. Here you can see that the parameters now have the descriptions we provided for them earlier. We can freely change the object parameters and check out their effect. Objects can be saved from both the floor plan and the 3D window. The basic parameters available for modifications and settings depend on where you save the object from. So if you save from the floor plan viewpoint, all materials, fills, lines, and pens will be listed. If you save from the 3D window, however, only material and pens will be listed since only these are relevant and visible in the 3D window.